Therefore the parallelogram is equal to the given figure, and the parallelogram is a parallelogram. Proposition 29, 14 and 30, having an angle equal to the given angle. Q, E, D.